alongside, as always, Matt Stryker and Matt. We are just what, 3 days away from the one night of the year that WWE goes extreme.
The eyes of the world will be fixed on Extreme Rules, where every match will have a unique stipulation. And as we see, adorned around the neck of Big Shad Gaspard seems to be a leather strap. And that is indicative of Shad's collision with former partner JTG this Sunday at Extreme Rules. Well, the gilded one, Goldust, likes to play mental games with his opponents, and then as soon as his opponent seems to be slightly bewildered, Goldust attacks.
Isn't his opponent slightly bewildered the minute Goldust walks down the ramp?
Well, again, you've never been in the ring. You have to stay focused. You cannot let a mercurial and unique competitor throw you off your game.
Shad Gaspard, formerly of Prime Time, in a match that was, we learned about just yesterday on WWE.com, Shad Gaspard will face JTG in a strap match at Extreme Rules.
A leather strap match is brutal because the concept is simple. Beat your opponent down, drag them across the ring, touch all four ring posts in succession to be the winner.
Well, both opponents, or both the former partners, Shad Gaspard and JTG, have been tied together figuratively. They'll be literally tied together this Sunday in a strap match.
Usually it's the WWE draft that comes this Monday that breaks up teams, but not in the case of Prime Time.
What is it with Shad Gaspard? It's a side of him we've never seen before. Gone is the jovial, enthusiastic Gaspard.
Shad has been a competitor here to the WWE for quite some time. Perhaps Shad realizes that it's no more Prime Time. It's Shad's time. Boom! Oh, it's clothesline time on the outside.
Whichever you prefer. You can't look past Goldust, the former Intercontinental Champion and Tag Team Champion. Mental mind games are what Goldust does best.
What other kind of mind games are there?
There's a movie called Mind Games.
As a child, Goldust was enamored with the silver screen with movies, and Goldust's ring attire and his whole entire perception is almost a homage to the Oscar award handed out for great theatrics.
Goldust bounced back well from that punch, sending Gaspard over the top rope and onto the floor below for a second time.
This is where Goldust is so unique. Keep your eyes on the Gilded One!
Goldust trying to build up some momentum, but it's cut off with authority from Gaspard right to the steel ring steps.
This is the renewed vigor and frustration that we come to see from the brand new Shad Gaspard. Watch the malintent. Oh, Goldust bouncing right off of the steel steps, Tom.
Well, JTG and Shad Gaspard were a very successful tag team unit to cover here. But Shad Gaspard said he was burdened with JTG. He had to break free and make things his time. That Gaspard.
See, I like this from Shad. I like, look at me, look at me. I want you to see the man that's doing this to you. I admire Shad for that bravery.
Gaspard told the WWE Universe to take what you deserve. Don't share the spotlight with anyone.
In that case, can you leave?
With the spotlight? That's okay. Goldust fighting back.
God, is there one particular match for a
slam? Wow! Goldust tried to go for a slam. Bad idea! Gaspard weighs nearly 300 pounds. Sorry, Matt, what was your dumb question about that?
One particular match that you're looking forward to this Sunday at Extreme Rules?
It's all going to be outstanding, I'm sure, but how about Edge versus Chris Jericho inside a steel cage? That's where you come in and go, Todd, absolutely, Matt. Gaspard. Edge, of course, with the Achilles tendon that Jericho's been targeting recently. Can Edge even climb out of the steel cage? That's the question.
That's a great question. Edge was a... Edge was out of action for 6 months with a torn left Achilles tendon. You bring up a great point. If the tendon is not 100% healed, how will Edge be able to escape the cage?
Goldust trying to escape some pressure here that's been handed out to punches by Chad Gaspar.
Chad, normally a tag team competitor, very impressed with the potential submission hold and the singles acumen of the beast, Chad Gaspar.
Where do you see the future now for Gaspar as a singles competitor? You obviously have JTG this Sunday. Where then?
Well, first of all, you need to de-burden yourself with your trials. If Chad can get past JTG in a strap match this Sunday, if, then the future is wide open for Chad Gaspar. He's not forgetting the draft is this Monday. Who knows where Chad will end up?
Or where any of our superstars will end up. Any superstar can be drafted to any show. We can see John Cena on SmackDown, Rey Mysterio on Raw. Chad Gaspar, if he can get it. Goldust has faced nearly every big name the WWE's had to offer for the past 10 years.
Well, it's all about momentum going into this Sunday's Extreme Rules.
The massive boot of Gaspar right over the skull of Goldust, and this may be over right here if Gaspar so chooses. It's much like we saw on Tuesday night on NXT as Chris Jericho got caught by Heath Slater in the main event. Perhaps the biggest win, or the biggest upset rather, on NXT.
Whoa! STO, that has to be it, Todd!
A cover now! And it's over! Thug Nemesis by Chad Gaspar!
Here is your winner, Chad Gaspar!
On to Extreme Rules against his former tag team partner and best friend, Chad Gaspar, versus JTG in a leather strap match.
And Matt, I think you have to agree that the odds-on favorite in that match is Chad Gaspar based on size and strength alone.
I don't know. I disagree. JTG is quick and...